an unboxing of some denim overalls from Forever 21. If you follow me on my Facebook, you know that I've been searching and trying to, you know, price check and match some denim overalls. I had originally found a really cute denim overall at mobcloth.com, but it was $99. So I wanted to find something that was a little cheaper, a little affordable, because it's not going to be like a staple piece. It's going to be something that I wear a few times. So I did find it, good news, at Forever 21 for $34.90. I got a coupon code and for like $3 and change. It took off $3 and change. So I'm getting ready to try it on. This is my first time trying on or shopping at Forever 21 in about 8 years. The last time that I had bought something from them, it was about 8 years ago, and I had gotten a 3X and it absolutely did not fit me. But in their defense, I was about 50 pounds heavier than I am right now. So it wasn't necessarily their fault. So I'm gonna try it on and see if, you know, me and Forever 1 if we Gucci or not. There was some other stuff in this order, but I got my mom's jacket. But the plus size denim overall dress was $34.90. I got a discount of $3.49, making it $31.41. So not bad. And here it is. Let me go put this down real quick. You know what? I'm about to put on a shirt real quick, and then so you guys can see it. Denim looks a little faded. This does not look like it's gonna fit you guys. The waist, there's a little bit of stretch in it, but it does not look like it's gonna fit. Usually I can eyeball something and tell if it's not gonna fit. The waist looks too small and it is barely any give. Okay, now I'm scared to try this on camera. Hold on. Try this on. Oh my God, this is so tight. Oh, this is so tight. Yeah, I know. This is tight. Wow. I'm so pissed off right now. All right. Yeah. It's really pulling right here under the stomach. And I don't like it when things pull under my stomach. Ugh. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of cute. It doesn't look half bad on, but I don't know, I'm gonna have to sew down the spacing between the buttons because, I mean, sitting down is just not going to work. But it is cute. It is cute. Am I wrong or am I just this mirror, the tricky one. Okay, Forever 21. I see where they were trying to go with the cut, because if you cut this a certain way, it can be incredibly boxy and unflattering. So I am surprised by the cut of it. But there's absolutely no give in here. Like, no give. At all. I don't like this fat hanging over. I don't know, I'm on the fence about this, guys. Certain angles, it looks okay. So, now I gotta figure out what shoes to wear with this. Ooh, let me go try on some shoes I got from Charlotte Roots. So I had gotten some shoes from Charlotte Roots. And I haven't opened it yet. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Look at these. Okay. Okay. Can you see? Can you? Fine gal. Fine gal. Okay. I can see these working with. Okay. Let's look at the hole. Plus size girls know. Look at the boot hole. I think these will fit. Hopefully. Let's try. Oh. I bought these because they have like ridged bottoms. I thought they would be rubber, but it's not. It's like the same material as the heel. And I got these for about, I need a wall, you guys. I got these for about they were on sale, $20 at charlotteroos.com. Okay, I can walk in them. Okay, all right. Chunky legs, so it's kind of cutting me off, making my legs look a little chunky, but for the cause, I'm not mad at them. I wouldn't wear it with this, but I'm not mad at them. Okay, okay, comfortable, spacious, okay, chunky heel, Charlotte Roots. Oh, I forgot that I had gotten these. Oh, these laces are so ugly. I don't know why they messed up these boots and put these laces on them. But I got this boot for the heel. The clear heel. Look at this. I'm going to take off these laces and replace it with some different laces. Okay. Ooh. Y'all see that tiny, tiny hole for the leg? All right. Let's see if this one, this absolutely looks like it's not going to fit. Honestly. Honestly. Looks like it is absolutely not going to fit. Redemption! Redemption! Okay. Okay. Let's see if this leg moves it, because plus those girls who go through so much. One leg might be bigger than the other. Okay? So let's see. One, this one is also down, so let me pull it up. This one went on easier than the other. Alright. I'm just gonna leave it like that for right now. But this is cute. I can see where this will work. I can see where this will work. So here is the second pair. I'm gonna wear it with the tongue down. And replace these horrible red laces. Because if you have like big legs like me, you don't want it to cut, like just cut off your leg and makes your legs look stumpy and short. So that's why I'm gonna wear it with the tongue down. But they did zip up. Both of them zipped up all the way. But I like them. I like these boots. So you guys, let me know what you guys think about this overall dress. Should I keep it? Should I return it? Let me know. But I'm definitely keeping these boots regardless because they're cute. They're so cute. I've been looking for a pair of affordable Perspex heels or Lucite heels, whatever you want to call them, the clear heel. So I'm glad I finally got it. But again, thank you guys for watching. Remember to like, share, subscribe. If you guys have any questions, comments, if you think I should just ditch this overall and get rid of it, not try to make any adjustments to it, let me know in the comments below. Don't be afraid to comment. Talk to me. Talk to me. Let us converse. So again, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great day. Remember to visit ChrissyChristinaBeauty.com for more information on this, and all the items will be linked in the description box below. Thanks for watching. Bye.